For years, Amnesty International has documented the atrocities committed by the Syrian government and its allies, Russia and Iran, as well as the atrocities committed by ISIS. Today, Amnesty International is in Raqqa, the most devastated and destroyed city in modern times. After initial denials by the US-led coalition, they have now admitted to several cases documented by Amnesty, but this is simply the tip of an iceberg. We demand a meaningful, adequate investigation that is not simply a cover-up and does not allow powerful countries to get away with impunity. It is ironical that the US-led coalition was able to ensure that hundreds of ISIS fighters were able to leave with their arms and with impunity, while not being able to offer that same care to civilians who have suffered so greatly